Hey, well, I'm live right now, so.
You started alive already?
Yeah. Oh, there's one of you already.
What's his name?
Oh, never mind. It's not a viewer anymore. They left. Oh, never. Oh, this is they came back.
Hold on. Wait, share your screen so I can see this. Oh wait, how can I okay, can I have like two separate windows? And I can't see the live. Oh, now I can. Okay. Joined. One watching now.
I don't know who it is.
I can't see your screen.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
'Cause
okay.
there's nothing happening. I need to wait till I turn on Minecraft and stuff. Oh, there's two viewers. Oh, one of them's you, though.
Bells and whistles.
Yeah.
Wait, it says two are watching now.
Yeah, one of them's you. So, it's
Oh.
still just that other person, which I can't see unless they say something in chat.
Other viewer, say something in chat. Might know you. You know what would be cool?
Oh.
What? Oh, it's your girlfriend.
Yeah. I thought it might be, but I wasn't sure, so.
Ben, you know what'd be cool?
What?
If we had, like, if we could both share our screens.
What do you mean?
Like, if we could both have both of our screens up on the stream. But sadly, we can't do that.
I might
It's
be able
gonna
to do that in
quick.
another stream another time, but not right now. I'm starting the server. Okay. Let's wait and see if anybody else joins, and then,
I don't. Oh, somebody joined.
oh, somebody else joined. Oh, wow, okay. Neat.
That's my friend Antonio.
Okay.
What's up, Antonio?
Let's wait and see if anybody else joins, and then when we're in the server, we'll explain what's going on. I'll be back. I'm back.
Yeah, I just figured out that I could just have it up on one side. My
Okay.
screen up on one side. I need to get two monitors. would be so easier, so much easier.
It would be so easier.
So easier, bro. So easier.
Are you ready to play Minecraft?
Give me 1 second. Had my game crashed, hold on. So did you finish that video? Editing it?
Yeah, I haven't posted it yet though.
Game didn't crash. Okay. Oh, come on, bro. Does your girlfriend watch our channel, like all the videos?
Thank you. Turn my shaders off.
Bro, I don't want full screen. Accessibility. Mm-hmm. Where do you go to turn off full screen?
Video.
Oh, there we go.
See, now that I'm not using the replay mod because we're not recording, we're just streaming, I can use Optifine. Our house looks a lot better with, like, Optifine, even if it's not shaders, just Optifine itself. Are you still watching the stream? Zach?
Yeah.
Are you still watching the stream? Like, is it still up on any of your tabs?
It's, yeah, it's still up on.
Okay. I just so I know to take off one viewer.
Gosh, what I need to. I'm honestly gonna have to just look on my phone because it's taking up half of my screen.
I don't think anybody's gonna say that much anyways.
Huh?
I said I don't think anybody's gonna say that much anyways.
Yeah, but I just want to see how many people join. So.
Okay.
Okay. Let's get this.
Are you ready?
Yeah, hold on. Let me. Okay. It says two are living, or two are.
Two are watching.
Yeah.
Yeah, 'cause one of them's you.
Yeah, but is Breeze on it? What about?
It's two other people besides you, I'm pretty sure. Because for me it still says three, so. Are you ready yet?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Right, so. There will be a new video being posted of the second episode, but we were a little eager to stream the third episode here. In the second episode, we basically got geared up, made a little enchanting room in another portal, and we beat the Ender Dragon, but that's about it. And then we made these farms out here. So, in this stream, I kind of just want to get some farms set up.
Yeah, we already have our cow farm.
Yeah, I mean like automatic farms, not like, regular farms.
Is there any way I can keep my phone on? Oh, it's just a.
I don't know. Okay. A free 17 cooked mutton, bro.
But
Was that yours?
yes.
Oh.
It's all right. It's all right. Don't worry about it. Don't worry I need to get a lot of. Dang, bro. Where did we get all this bread?
Remember, we went to a
Oh.
village.
Well, we found another village, but we passed it.
Oh yeah, I remember.
My comment said, "Cat in box." What's a cat? Antonio, why'd
Yeah.
you put a cat in a box?
So, I say you make like a
So confused what I'm. Oh wait, that's what I was gonna do. Our house is looking exquisite.
It is.
Bro, can we. Gonna put my air, my bow and arrow on there. You have a shovel, like, a spare shovel. Okay,
I have all the iron though, so here.
Yeah, I just need to go get.
We have sticks in there.
Oh.
What bucket at? I think I lost my bucket.
Oh, I have it.
Well, I already made another one, so just keep it.
I mean, do you think, like, there could be a day where we just stream anything?
Yeah, if you want.
I mean, like... I don't know what day that would be, though.
Gotten 5 views, but only 3 concurrent viewers.
So people have stopped by.
But they left.
But they left. That's kind of sad. It's okay though.
Yeah.
As long as we have somebody in the stream, I'm fine with it.
But the main part is that we can sell it off as a stream instead of just being too lazy to edit the video. Because the recording will still be there for people to see later.
This chair is giving me scoliosis, or what did it call?
Scoliosis.
Yeah. Gaming chair, bro. My back hurts. I got some wheat from our farm. So when did you come up with the idea of just streaming Minecraft?
While I was editing and I was suffering.
Bro, we're gonna have webcams, bro. It's gonna be sick. Cause aren't like sooner or later we're gonna have to have like both of our screens up and both of our webcams up, right?
I don't know about both of our screens because. I don't know, that'll just be weird. But. I don't know.
You have a point. Maybe our webcam.
Yeah, we'll definitely.
Webcams can.
Have both of our webcams.
Making automatic sugar cane.
Yeah.
Okay, we got cows. I say. Here. Let me, do we have any dirt? I'm good.
I don't know if we have any dirt.
Oh, we have dirt. Okay. We make right here, we'll make you see over here where I put more land down? We can have like a chicken farm.
If we're gonna have a chicken farm, it's gonna be a KFC. If you know what I mean.
Yes, I know what you mean. Or we could do like a sheep farm. Or pig, doesn't really matter. Okay, on our bucket list. Axolotls.
I'm not worried about axolotls. On my bucket list, I'm looking at sugarcane farm. If we can find melons, melon farm, iron farm. Because an iron farm would be very useful.
I'm gonna mate these cows, breed. Okay. Why did you get a brewing stand? Is that from the Blaze Roads?
Yeah, the ones we got yesterday.
Diamonds. Bro, we need some more diamonds. It'd be great if we gained some more diamonds.
Do you have iron?
No, I do. Well, let me go check my chest downstairs. I got one raw iron.
Oh, there's 22 raw iron in here for some reason.
Bro, okay. Why didn't you use that?
I don't know why that wasn't cooking. Oh, and the 17 gold in there. Just waiting. Okay. Why are you looking at me like that?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Oh yeah, you like
that. Dang, bro.
What? What?
You got freaky on me.
Bro, show me your dance moves, bro. Show me them dance moves.
When I got you.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. You got that dance move.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Bro, look at that ass.
Oh yeah, dude, it's such a dude, it's literal square. Alright, let's go to bed.
What?
Nothing.
Wait, can we get copyrighted on online?
Yes. So, yeah, be careful. Almost done. I'm gonna need you to get some,
Don't.
You know what?
No.
Some glass.
Fine. I'll get some glass!
Yes.
Sand! You love that sand. How much do you need? Anyways.
We'll check in a second. Just six.
Well, I'm getting more than six because I know you're gonna want more later on. So I'm just gonna get more. Just in case. I got what I needed. Parkour skills. Bro, we should do a live with Gmon next spots, bro. Bro, that would be that would be quite the content. Bro, I don't think our Minecraft videos are booming.
I don't really care.
Yeah. I got shunned. Let me schmut the sun. Water.
You know what I just thought? You're right. We're gonna need 14 sand at least.
Well, I got 42.
Okay. I was gonna do glass panes, but then I realized that the sugar cane might fall on like the sills, and then get stuck. So we need full blocks. What a clownery is this?
What do you mean?
The whole thing was on the wrong spot.
Dang, bro, it's raining. That's tough. Do-do-do-do. You said you need 14.
Yeah.
If I can see what you're doing on my phone, bro.
Okay then.
I'm on my phone, I'm looking at you. What you're doing down there, you're digging.
Yeah, I am digging.
Wait, crouch real quick. I want to see if it's like timed.
It's not.
Oh, it's gonna be delayed.
Yeah, I'm watching. I can see myself. It's definitely delayed. Test this real quick. Okay, is it Should be three in the chest.
There's two. Now three.
Yep. Alright, well, it works. So this should just passively get us that good cane. Actually, I'm gonna put a sunroof in so we get some more sun. I don't know if that'll do anything or not. So I need 14 more sand. Or, not sand, glass.
Well, good thing I got lots of sand.
Yes. Yes. Can you not do that? What?
One question, why is your chair so squeaky? Squeaky as.
Because it is.
She did that just to say hi.
Hi. How much glass do you have?
Six. Now seven. Yo, Antonio! What's up, man? How's it going? I got 10 now. Four more! Now 11.
I already have one, so you only need 13.
Okay, I got 12. That's good, Antonio. Got 13. So when it gets too high, is it gonna cut it?
Yeah, it'll automatically cut it down. And then put it in the chest.
I'm guessing because the minecart is gonna carry it to.
Oh, we're growing. Got a little bit here.
Wow. Is that a sunset or sunrise? I can't tell. On
set, probably.
Set, yeah.
Okay, let's go to bed.
Beans, cheddar cheese. Yo, Ben. Ben, what do you know about that? Oh.
Oh. Alright, so that's sugarcane. Now, what are some other farms? Pumpkin's definitely fun.
Watermelon?
Watermelon, that's the one I really want to do, because we can actually get food out of that.
Yeah, like lots of it.
Not good food, but we can get food.
It's better than those freaking berries, bro.
Yeah.
We just gotta find where they're at.
I think you can only get melons from jungles, or, do you think we got any from, wait, hold on, no.
My ear just popped and it hurt, really bad. We got pumpkin seeds, we have an egg, the worthy egg.
I don't think that's gonna get anywhere. Well, I think we should just stick with the sugarcane one for now.
Bro, I got Nemo. Huh? Girlfriend said, guess what?
What?
No need to sound so bummed, my guy.
Yeah, no. Okay. Okay. So. Somebody joined.
Huh?
Only for like a second, but there was four people watching for a second.
Who else is watching?
I don't know. Somebody joined for a second and left.
But why they gotta leave, bro?
Okay.
No, she said guess why she hasn't cut anything.
Okay. So, Mega Base. Let's talk Mega Base, alright? Because that's the next thing on our list.
Mega Base.
Is our mega base, okay.
Like, bigger than this, right?
Like, way bigger than this. Okay, so our mega base, what I'm thinking is medieval ooh.
Medieval what?
Okay, do you know what ooh is from Adventure Time?
Can I confess something?
What?
I never watched Adventure Time.
Okay.
I know.
So, ooh is basically a giant crater in the ground.
Okay.
So that's what I'm thinking, right? I'm thinking we make a mega, like, I'm talking, like, thousands of blocks, crater in the ground, right? And then we build a medieval town inside of it to be our base. And obviously our base is going to be the castle.
Is gonna have to be put into this ring.
No, I'm not talking about doing that all right now. I'm just saying we need to, like, start preparing things for that. Which,
like, gathering stuff.
Yeah, which obviously, like, it means making farms for that stuff. Which means, here's what we're gonna have to do. Let me let you on the screen. We're gonna need to make that big crater, right? We're obviously gonna need TNT for that, right? So, we need to make a creeper farm.
You know I hate creepers.
Yeah, but they'll all be dying.
But how are we gonna get one inside the farm without it blowing up?
Well, because that's not how a creeper farm works. So it basically sets it up to where only creepers will spawn, and then they'll automatically get flushed out and killed.
And then we can get gunpowder.
Yeah.
Now, for this big crater,
right?
Are you gonna need glass?
No.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Same. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back. Okay. So, I'm gonna design a creeper farm real quick. First, we're gonna need an area to make this creeper farm. Do we have any dirt?
Oh, no, man. I got 25 dirt.
Is there any more in the house?
Who is drinking? And why do I hear villagers?
That is the wandering trader.
I got some 25 dirt.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Let me go check my chest. Somebody left. Antonio, are you still here? I got 55 now. I got 64 and 1. I don't know if Antonio's still here.
No, I don't know. That might be enough.
Yo, Ben.
What?
After the stream, right?
Huh?
After the stream, you want to play some Gmod next month, bro?
Maybe.
Here, bro. Take a point to her.
Please. Songs are not copyrighted on YouTube. You think boffy music is
what?
Do you think boffy music?
Boffy?
Not boffy. It's friggin' YouTube. I used to watch boffy.
I don't know who that is.
It's Lofty. I think it was called Loki. It's freaking relaxing. I don't know. Whatever. I know Minecraft isn't.
Yeah, as long as we're playing Minecraft.
See the chat.
It doesn't matter. Do you have any more dirt? Get some.
Wow, but why is it so tall?
Not that much. Like half a stack.
Give me an estimate. I got 49. 51. What is this?
Well, I'm making it from scratch instead of looking at the video, so I need to do a couple tests before I start building.
Well, what is it?
The creeper farm. Did you drop the dirt? I need you to do something for me. I need you to go in the Nether and get magma. Get like a half stack of magma blocks and quartz while you're at it. Yep.
I'm in the Nether, and I am going to get some magma and some.
Are you still watching the stream?
Yeah. Okay. No.
What if I get lost? Ron.
What?
What if I get lost? Like finding quartz?
We have 4 viewers.
Whoever that 4th viewer is, could you say something, please?
Wait, is it still 4 viewers?
Nope, they left.
Brother. You said you wanted a stack of magma?
Half stack is fine.
So it's 43 though. Is 44 good?
Huh?
Is 44 good?
Yeah.
Okay. I have my quartz. So, like I asked, what will I do if I get lost?
Get lost, I might. But
actually, I'm gonna leave myself a little trace of torches along the way.
Yeah, do that.
Make sure that I am being big brain. Squeeze quartz. How many quartz do you need?
I don't know.
I got 10 quartz.
Then I need a little more than that.
need magma blocks, right?
Yeah. It's mostly just to push them.
Why do you need quartz?
Observers.
Born with magma blobbers. Way. Oh, okay. Quartz nearby, but I got 11, so I'll come back now and I'll go back in later.
Okay.
Where do you want me to put the quartz?
so then.
Just put it in the chest somewhere.
Wait, my friend Antonio left, so who's watching? It's me.
I think it's about time we stop the stream.
Why?
Because it's late. Arm's actually working.
Well, that's good.
Alright, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed watching. Whether you're watching live or watching after the fact, I hope you will tune into our next stream, which we'll be streaming every Minecraft video from now on Tuesdays. Zach?
We might be streaming another video, like just a different game. We'll figure out when we'll stream a different game. But I hope you guys have a good night. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Roll out.